absence of a managed migration strategy, the deaths reportedly of dozens of victims who suffocated.
We are all facing a dramatic event.
People are dying in trucks, in boats, at the borders of Europe, and this has got to stop. They're just seeking safety in Europe and are dying on the highways.
And I think we need a solution. We need a solution in the case of the migration flows, and we need a solution to protect the refugees.